A 28-year-old Brazilian tourist, paralysed after swimming at Bondi Beach, has begun his heartbreaking journey home. His catastrophic spinal injury was captured by the team at Bondi Rescue.
These are goodbyes of the hardest kind. Deep down, Leandro Santos didn't want to leave Sydney, especially this way.
It's absolutely heartbreaking.
The Brazilian's holiday came to a crashing end just before Christmas. He hit a sandbar while swimming on Bondi Beach. Before the accident, the beaming Brazilian dancer was living up his dream down under.
He loved Australia. He was having the time of his life. He wanted to stay here.
Today, loved ones rallied around the 28-year-old ahead of his 16-hour journey home.
For me, I see him as like an angel.
For such a delicate soul, there is a team of Australian medics by his side for the trip back to Brazil. Now a quadriplegic, Leandro is going to need much more medical support back home. He'll have to learn to talk, eat and breathe on his own again.
3 months on from the freak accident, the family leave our shores with warm hearts. Forever grateful to the lifeguards, the staff at Royal North Shore Hospital, and for the generosity of strangers.
Thank you very much, the Australian people.
You could support Leandro's long road to rehabilitation by going to www.belezabarata.com. Doctors say it'll take a miracle for Leandro to ever walk again. Good thing these Brazilians are believers. Ashley Brown, 10 News.